them lugging us off. Meanwhile, it's, with these jack stands under there, pulling the frame up. Oop, I gotta get over here and get my... Oh, I might get fired. Gotta hold this string, or this string. Oh, 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 we gotta keep the string.
Good job.
Alrighty. Oh, now I'll get out of the way.
What's the time?
45 seconds so far. Let's get the ball in the socket. Get that ball in the socket. No fingers in there, just get the ball in the socket. Make them fine adjustments. Bring that wishbone rear end. Now we gotta get the wobble pin and the wiggle shaft. Or the wiggle pin and the wobble shaft. Whichever way you wanna say it. Get them rear wheels on there. Get them look nuts. Alright, you gotta get them fine adjustments in there. Get them jack stands. 1 minute 26 seconds so far. Let's go, guys. Bring that body up. Gotta get somebody on this side here. Whoa! Gotta get it. Back down and then the front down. The car didn't come with them holes in the side. We just and then Matt's putting that steering mechanism in there. Yeah, I won't tell your secret. And put the bed on. Yeah, let's get them fenders on there. Get that door out of the way. And be careful with them fenders. You're scratching it all up. Let's be careful, get the other fender on. Now I gotta get the radiator on, gotta keep that engine cool. Gotta get our driver in there. There it comes. Some more fine adjustments, fine tuning.
Got it.
Firing holes.